In this illustration, we'll analyze three liquids in a triangular tube. We are given that a closed tube is in form of an equilateral triangle of side L, which consists of equal volumes of three liquids which do not mix, and the densities of liquids are in the ratio 1:2:3, and the tube is kept in vertical plane as shown. We are required to find the offset distance x in the figure. Here we can see, as the liquids are considered to be of densities rho, 2 rho and 3 rho, then the one which is at the bottom must be the heaviest liquid. So this will be having a density 3 rho, this would be 2 rho, and the top one will be of the lighter density, that can be taken as rho. Here we can write, to find x, here we write Pascal's pressure equation round the tube as, in this situation, as this is an equilateral triangle, these angles are all 60 degrees. So, all vertical distances we can measure in terms of x, and if the total length of the tube is L, this can be taken as L minus x. So, we can write, if we start from point A, pressure at A is considered as PA, and throughout the horizontal length of the tube, pressure will remain constant. So, if we calculate the pressure at this point, then we can write, if we are going up, at this point, pressure will be less. So, we subtract it, h rho g, and its height we can write as x sine 60 degree. So, we can write it x sine 60 degree multiplied by 3 rho multiplied by g. And if we move further, then this density is rho. So, we can write minus L minus x sine 60 degree multiplied by rho multiplied by g. Then if we further come down here, we can write plus, this is x sine 60 degree multiplied by rho multiplied by g. And here if we come down from this point to C, again it will be plus, and the density will be taken as 2 rho. So, this is L minus x multiplied by sine 60 degree multiplied by 2 rho g, and this equals to pressure at point C, which is equal to the pressure at point A. So, these two can be cancelled out. Here we can also mention that this pressure is the pressure of liquid column, which is of density 3 rho in the left arm of this triangular tube. This is in the upper arm of tube. This is in the right arm of tube where the liquid is of density rho, and this is for the liquid which is of density 2 rho from this point to this point. Here we can also mark points as A1, B1 and C1 as the junctions. So, we can write, this is the pressure at A1, this is the pressure at point B, and this is the pressure at point B1, and again we are reaching to C. So, we can also write for clarity, this is the pressure at A1, this is the pressure at B, and this is the pressure at point B1. Now, simplifying these values here, g, rho and sine 60 degree can be cancelled, and simplifying this giving us minus 3x minus L plus x plus x plus, this can be given as 2L minus 2x is equals to 0. And now if we simplify this, it is giving us x is equals to L by 3. That is the result of this problem.